I know it's your first day, but I have an update on Diane V. Hill. Her pituitary adenoma is bleeding, and the blood is compressing the optical chiasm.
How did it start bleeding? And how did Dr. What's his name?
Seaborn.
Right, Seaborn. How did he miss that?
I don't know. A lot's going on. But if we delay surgery too long, the problem is the nerve will die if the blood compresses it for too long. We have about 30 minutes before she loses her vision permanently.
Yes, I know. Have you done the surgery before?
No, but I've watched several and I've assisted twice. I feel confident that given the opportunity,
well, shut up and page Dr. Seaborn again, then get prepped up and wait for him to show up.
Right away.
Wait, hold on. We don't have time. I'll do the surgery. The OR is on the fourth floor, right?
We don't have a fourth floor.
Where is it?
Right this way. Just follow me.